Hey guys, it's me, Amber. Today I'm back again with another video, and today I have this squishy package. I got this squishy package today. I think it was 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm not really sure. My mum. So I was taken to school by my grandparents, and then my mum asked my grandparents to take me to the post office to get this package. But she only thought that I was getting my really cute my ice cream cone, but I was getting all the other two squishies that are in this box. So I'm going to be showing you them, the squishies I got today in this video. So please subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment down below more video ideas. And yeah, without further ado, let's get on to the package. Okay, so here's the package. As you see, I already opened it. Here, where's my address? Just gonna cover up my address. And we got a charge for this, because apparently we just pay for the shipping. But look here, it says charge. This package. Okay, so I already know what's in here, but I'm gonna let you guys see. Ow. First thing that I see is this Punimaru Jumbo Mochi Seal. As you guys see, I would have done a video when I actually opened the package, but I didn't have my iPad with me. My dad's iPad with me. Here's a squishy. Yeah, and then here is. I'm not going to take everything out of packaging because I have to have dinner soon, so that's why I'm hurrying. So here's the packaging. So yeah, super duper cute. The next squishy is this Rillakuma squishy. Instead of filming up there like I normally do, I'm filming like on my bed. As you can, I don't know if you can see, but I'm filming on my bed. And the last squishy is this Cutie Creative 2. Here's the packaging. In the tube. I'll show you them properly in my next squishy collection video. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm sorry you didn't really get to see the squishies, because I have to go have dinner in a minute, as I told you. But yeah, thanks guys so much for watching this video. Subscribe, like, comment down below more videos. And bye guys, see you on my next video if I ever do one.